The UK says Chinese telecom company Huawei can help build part of its 5G network. But Huawei's role will be limited because it's considered a high-risk vendor. According to a statement, the company won't be allowed to work on any critical or sensitive parts of the next-generation network, including around military bases and nuclear sites. Huawei can also only supply 35% of the equipment in non-sensitive parts of the network. One of Huawei's chief security officers called that cap a very significant limitation. Officials within the Trump administration told multiple outlets that it's disappointed by the UK's decision. The U.S. has long believed Huawei devices pose a national security threat. It's pressured its allies to move away from working with the company. But UK cybersecurity officials pushed back against a ban of Huawei equipment in 2019, arguing any risk it posed could be mitigated. Huawei has repeatedly denied that its products pose a national security threat, calling U.S. claims unsubstantiated.